My parents knew that I liked to stand in front of my bedroom window and jerk off as I watched the men build the supermarket behind our home. They caught me once. I'm staring at you, and I know you can tell. I'm under your spell. Now let me ride your hot rod to hell. You stare out at the empty highway. I sit there thinking about that fucking bulge in your pants. You press your foot to the floor. Somewhere on a deserted beach, the waves on the shore sound just like the rain that falls. You jerk off when you're alone. I know you do. You like to feel that cock explode after a hard day on the road. I'd like to have your balls shoved into my mouth while you shoot over me. You get on your CD. I feel a rush when you tell your buddies to stop at bars and drink up some beer, because we got ourselves a queer. We stop at a roadside motel where we all meet, near the water at the end of some Chelsea Street. And in some room I drink a lot of piss and get slapped around a lot. And I'm real thankful for what I got. You watch me jerk off and I laugh at my cum. Then you all feed me some. But then I'm kicked and beaten until my life ends. And it's a shame you have done this. We could have been friends. As I look at myself in the mirror, I think about the newspapers. Gay killer still loose. As I walk my lonely beat, I read the signs that warn, don't go to the pier. It's where his last victim was found. I never really liked going there anyway, but tonight is different. All that exists there is the sound of water faintly splashing, and footsteps and their echo, and the chance that I may leave the reality of my gay experience behind. In this dark corner, you look nice. But if I passed you on the street tomorrow, I wouldn't look twice. But tonight, I'll use you, and you'll use me, our cold and brutal equality. I come home late at night, after working hard all day. And I turn on my machine to hear you if you have called. You say you want to cut me up because I'm such a fag. I hope you're only kidding, because you sound so good. You don't scare me. I hope that someday you'll tell me who you are, and then maybe we could meet at the trucks some rainy night. He wanted to act, but his face got hacked by some man with a knife who kept muttering over and over about having a wife somewhere in Jersey. I want you.
I want you.
You want me.
You want me?
I'm touching you.
I'm touching you.
You're touching me.
You're touching me.
I'll always have you.
I'll have you.
And you'll always have me.
You'll always have me.
I never thought this hustling trip would fuck up my head. I never thought I'd want to take my mirror to bed. I see men cruising in this gay porn theater, and I'm crying. Some are old, some are dying. All are lying to themselves. I work in this gay porn theater, and I'm crying. I'm getting old, inside I'm dying. Still I wonder, who's buying? Neon lights are astounding. Everyone surrounding me. I couldn't believe when I saw the picture and the line that read, "Gay man found dead." I always dreamed I'd meet someone just like you. Attention fills the air, and I really don't care. I just tell myself that the man with the pointed nose isn't really crazy. He just looks that way. And that he understands that this is just a game I play as I hustle in the dark. When he left, you had no regrets. He had touched your soul with his cigarettes. He cut you open to watch you bleed. He had an ego to feed. He's the destroying angel for whom we all fall, the destroying angel who lives in us all. I've been calling you because I'm filled with desire. I've been calling you because my bed's on fire. I need to return to my time of learning. Can you tell me, is the mine shaft burning? For JT. When I looked into your eyes and brushed against your leather, I knew that at last I had arrived and that I was a man. When will I see you again, my San Franciscan friend? Who comes to New York City and leaves his lover on the coast? When you are so far away, who misses you the most? I don't know your name, but I'm happy we came together. It was uniform night at the mine shaft. You were tending bar dressed as a fireman. When I was just a kid, I saw you on a wanted poster in the post office. You were wanted. I beat off that night thinking about you. When I saw you in the lineup, I knew you were the one. There you were, tending bar, dressed as a fireman. The stumbling footsteps of someone kicking through garbage scares me. But when I see it's just a drunk man in black leather, I breathe a sigh of relief. There's no danger here. I hope he doesn't fall and freeze to death on this cold winter night. Morning sun gave no clue to those who knew you that you were still out. That you could be found. J. just hanging around on a meat hook downtown. The cops got no clue from those who knew you why you were out and why you were found just hanging around on a meat hook downtown. He forced his hand into my mouth and grabbed hold of my tongue and told me that I was no one.
Out into the night to smash some weatherman in the face in some underground paradise where some men drink piss and fist some masturbating fairy snorting poppers and drinking beer and getting fat. Ugly and fat and smelling like this fucking place.
He was last seen leaving his apartment about 1 a.m. He was wearing a green bomber jacket, Levi's, black leather sneakers, and possibly a gray t-shirt. He had taken a little acid and smoked a little dope. This morning when they found him, he was wearing nothing but some rope.
You better leave some money under my plate for my love will turn to hate. If we go to the theater, don't make me walk. And remember the clock is running as we talk. Don't ever tell me about your son my age. In the story of your life, just skip that page. Always remember, my love's for sale. When slightly used, all American male.
We were jerking each other off, and he spoke in a harsh whisper. I pressed my ear to his mouth. You fucking jerk. You think I'm gonna fucking shoot on you? I'm gonna smear it on the wall. You'd like to eat that shit, but I'm gonna smear it on the wall. Maybe you'd like to fucking lick it off, man. Oh yeah, like a fucking dog, man. You like that shit. Then suddenly he asks, wanna go to my place? I said, okay. Lately, I've been cruising porn theaters and reading dirty magazines. And I find my mind running to all the raunchy scenes. I've been riding the subways now instead of the bus. And I'm sure you're wondering what's happening to us. I wake up in the morning with dreams heavy on my mind. And although I try to forget, there's no leaving them behind. I hope you can believe when I swear that it's not you. And I hope you realize that there's nothing you can do. Something controls me now that I can't explain, and I don't mean to ever cause you any pain. But But I look at you now and my blood runs cold. Things are different now. I'm getting old.
You move in with engine running down thin dark alleys that glimmer in the night. In this maze of rubber and steel, you have no name. A man will pass, and he will ask, "What do you like?" And stay or move on through the thin steel alleys between the trucks.
The beating of my heart, it's pounding. A motorcycle gang surrounding. They finger their flies and call me names. I'm the target for their dirty games. On my face goes their piss and spit as I'm buried alive in the biker pit. For Jack Wrangler. The first times I saw you, it was only your face on the porno movie page of the Village Voice. You'd be my choice. I was really impressed. I finally went to see one of your films. I watched that film at least once a day for a week, alone in the dark, unable to speak. It was soon after that I saw you at a party, and I was feeling so alone in that crowd. But you walk over and say hello, just like I'm someone that you know. I remember that I told you that I thought you had a real presence, and you said that I had one too. What a nice thing to do. I also remember thinking, God, you're short. Some men are like puzzles. When you take them apart, they go back together in exactly the same way. Some men, though, you take them apart, and they never go back the same way twice. I passed you on the street last night, but this time you were another man. You looked like you wanted to cure me. Was it because I didn't call? I wanted to see you again, but right after I left you, I threw your number in the street without thinking. As I sat on the subway, I tried to remember if I had given you mine. I had thought you were going to be just another Chelsea man who says, "Take me home and fuck me." There's a lot of men like that, walking Chelsea streets on these cool summer nights. I was surprised when you turned the thing around. I learned something that night. Some men, you take them apart, and they never go back the same way twice. No Valentine to send, no ego left to mend, no lover and no friend. I lost him down by the water, cruising in the park, standing in the dark. The reality is stark. I lost him down by the water. Never say it's right to stay out all night. It only made us fight. I lost him down by the water. I hope to look back at my life and laugh at the faded photograph of a young man who sold his body but not his soul while trying to reach a common goal. That morning you left, you borrowed a shirt, and that's the part that really hurt. The number I gave you, you promised to call, was left in the ashtray, out in the hall.
What's your name, Chelsea man? And where do you live? Do you like to take? Or would you rather give? I mean, do you pitch or catch? Have you met your match? I'll take you any way you come. I'd love to give you some. On your back or on your knees, I aim to please. Or lift my legs in the air, see if I care. I can't walk by another day without saying what I have to say. Maybe you're afraid to let your feelings show, but I have to let you know. What's your name, Chelsea man, and where the fuck do you live? Do you pitch or catch? Have you met your match?
Passed you in a subway car. Knew you were a porno star. Hey, am I going too far? Should I ask you for a date? Yeah, I saw you on the movie screen. Top man in a bondage scene. I wondered, could he be that mean? Should I ask you for a date? My imagination has the best of me. Though we're not alone, you're all I see. What about tonight, if you were free? Should I ask you for a date? So busy staring, I missed my stop. I imagine you dressed up like a cop. But with you on the bottom and me on top, should I ask you for a date? He's come here tonight. He's got a job to do. Stand there, get blown. Another village, muscle clone. He was so fucking hot in bed. I remember every word he said. I remember how he held me down and used wrist restraints. What a pretty picture that thought paints. You took me home to your place, and I thought we'd made a mistake. But then I looked at your dresser and saw your Saint membership card. And just like magic, my dick got hard. Hey, you fucking East Side creep. You remember, I met you 2 weekends ago on the island. I fucked you in the racks. I shot cum on your face. You said I was fun. And now, you can't even say hello as we pass each other in front of Bloomingdale's. How do you dare to call me a clone? Why is it that you're always alone? Do you think you're the only fag in designer jeans? You're getting so fat you're gonna split the seams. What makes you think that you're so smart? Just because you know about theater and art? I'm a man who says what he means. Why don't you move back to Queens? Drawn to what I see, your costume appeals to me. A real-life fantasy. Let's get together. The bride wore leather. All good fags listen to WBLS instead of WPLJ. You wouldn't want your children raised that way. That man that you hit,
You don't mean shit. I've seen him get hit before. By men a lot smaller than you, who knew what to do, because he got hard and he came. When I hear the camera click, I get this feeling in my dick. Photographer says,
no hard shots now.
But he gets them anyhow. Jet streams blasting overhead that crash across your chest and hit the bed. Maybe I'm mistaken, but wasn't it you who just said, I really don't like getting fucked? Just before I'm ready to shoot, you stop what you're doing to ask my name. You guys from Jersey are all the same. Dogs like sex, but they must beg. And they must be punished if they hump your leg. Roll me over, and I'll play dead in this little mine shaft that is our bed. Accidents can happen when you get carried away. You know I want to please you, and I'll do what you say. I'm no angel. I'll be your slave, but I can't serve you from the grave. It ain't so easy staying alive when you can't control your sex drive. I was so obsessed that I couldn't work. Now I'm the fugitive from the circle jerk. Went to the Saint. Got bored, came home. Went to the mine shaft, got bored, came home. Went to the glory hole, and it sucked. Now I wanna just get fucked.